Hey guys, welcome back. Today I just have a quick second round hauls for CVS and Walgreens, and hopefully we don't spend very much money. And these are just some of the deals that I wanted to do on Tuesday, but was bleh. And so today is just a few deals, and yeah, so let's get inside with our handy dandy stuff and see what happens.
Okay, so the first thing we're going to get is one of these smaller boxes of the Puffs Plus. They're $1.25, and we're going to use this 25 cent off coupon from the October P&G. This is one of those items that is like kind of like the Dawn to help push you over the edge to get to that $30. And like I said, my coupon comes from the October P&G. All of my coupons for this scenario is coming from there. So then I'm gonna grab two of the Always pads and then two boxes of the Tampax tampons. I'm gonna use this 3 off of 2 coupon right here. It doesn't expire until the 26th, so we've got plenty of time to use them. And then I'm gonna use a 3 off of 2 Always pads coupon as well. And then I'm going to use these two CRTs. One that is a 3 off 12, any tampons, pads, or liners. And then a $2 off of two, any tampons, pads, or liners as well. Then the last thing we're gonna get in this scenario is a 3 Pantene's. They are 3 for $12, and we have a 5 off of 3 coupon. And then that's gonna be just enough to get to $30. It's going to be $30.73, and then with all of my coupons, it's going to bring me down to $13.72, and then I am going to get back $10, and then everything will be $3.72 out of pocket, or 47 cents a piece. The next deal I'm going to do is I'm going to grab these L'Oreal L Vibes. They are 2 for $8, and we have a 3 off of 2 instant coupon and then a 3 off of 2 manufacturer coupon that we can stack together because CVS is so lovely and lets us do that. And then it's gonna bring each bottle down to $1. And I really like this teal kind here. It's good. Next, I'm going to get these two jars of Nature's Bounty Beauty vitamins, I guess you could call them. One is a clear complexion, one is a moisture, and I'm going to use this $10 off coupon here that I got from We Coupons Clips, and it's going to bring them down to $4.99 each. And then I'm going to use my Care Pass extra buck to lower the out-of-pocket to $0. Then the next thing I'm going to get is the Summer's Eve. They are on a buy one, get one 50% off. They're also on a buy two, get a $3 extra buck. I'm gonna use this $1.50 off of two printable coupon, and I'm gonna grab two of these right here. And then I'm gonna pay $4.18 out of pocket, and then I'm going to get $3 back, making them $1.18 for the both of them. And I think that's a really good deal. So then I'm gonna do the Shore deodorant. These are $2 on sale, and you're gonna get $2 in extra bucks back, making it free. And I will always do deals like this. And I said a few times that if you're a newbie or first time, then this is the deal for you.
Okay guys, I'm back in from CVS and everything went wonderfully. The noise you hear is my defroster. So yes, it is fogging up in here. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you what I got. And first thing I did was the spend 30, get 10. And there really is a ton of things that you can get for that promotion. So the first thing I got was the, let's see here, let me get my sheet out because that's more helpful to me. So anyways, I got two of these, These were $5.99. These are the Always Infinity Flex Foam pads. So I got two of these. And then I used the $3 off two coupon for those. And then I also used some two CRTs, a three off of 12 and a $2 off of two. You can use those together because they're not the same type of CRTs. But then I also got the tampons. These are just Tampax tampons. And these were also $5.99 a piece. And then I used a three off of two Tampax coupon as well. And those both come, well, everything that I got comes from the October P&G. Okay, so then I got Puffs Plus to kind of put it over the edge because I was like at $28-something. So I got a box of Puffs Plus here. These were $1.25 and I just used a 25-cent off coupon. I guess you don't really have to, but I mean, what, you know, why not? They're there, why not use them? And then I got three bottles of Pantene. I got two conditioners and a shampoo. I typically do that just because I go through two bottles probably of conditioner before I go through a thing of shampoo. So I got three of these. And so what that did is that brought my total, I used a five off three Pantene coupon. And so then that brought my total down to $13.73. And then I got back a $10 extra buck, making the total for all of these items $3.73 or 47 cents a piece. So that is amazing. So I don't need my paper anymore because I got down what I wanted to tell you, the numbers. So then the next thing I did was the L'Oreal Elvive. I don't know what it's called. But these are, can't get my glasses up. These are on sale two for $8, and we have a three off two coupon from the $9.29 Retail Me Not. And then they also, at the Redbox coupon that's supposed to be printing for everybody, is a three off of two instant coupon. So then that makes it $1 a piece. And I'm, either way, if it comes down to $1 a piece or less for Elvive, then I'll take it. Sometimes they'll do like, you know, buy two, get four, and there's no instant coupon, and then it ends up being like $1.25 anyway. So either way, it's still a good deal. So I'll take that. Oh, it's caught. Oh boy. Oh, and I did want to show you that I did get my $10 extra buck here for the, I don't think it's not all P&G because I think, but I just ended up getting all P&G products, not on purpose. So then the next thing I got was the, dang glasses, was the Shure deodorant. This is on sale for $2, and then you get $2 back in an extra buck, and that's what this is down here. So what you're going to do is, as a newbie, you need to go out and you need to do this deal here. This should be your first deal here, okay? Because what it'll do is it'll get the ball rolling. You won't need to do anything but type in your phone number. You won't need a coupon. And then save it on another product, for another product. Then the next deal I did, oh boy, I got rid of my paper. And it's not on here. It's for the next thing I got is for the Summer's Eve. Now these are $3.89 a piece at my store. These are for the fragrance-free cleansing cloths. It's for other items, but as well, like the feminine wash and I think a spray, but it's for external products only, is the coupon that I used. I will not ever promote or buy or show you a deal on how to get feminine douches because those are really, really bad for you. So, I mean, it's very harmful to do. So, I haven't done an alcohol deal, but if I do an alcohol deal, it might be once in a blue moon. I haven't so far, but I definitely wouldn't do something that will harm your chemical makeup as a woman. So anyways, these are buy two, get a $3 extra buck. You're going to use $1.50 off of two printable coupon that I was able to print from summerseve.com. And what you're going to do is, well, I was able to print it. I have printed them before in the past months ago. So you should be able, if you've printed it early in the summer, you should be able to print them again. So then you're going to pay $4.18 out of pocket and you're going to get $3 back, making them $1.18 for the two of them. And then one last deal, and this was just me strictly wanting to get this product because I seen another YouTuber do it, and I want to get that. And I know there's some YouTubers, and I'm not bad-mouthing anybody. They say they don't watch other people's videos. I do. I'm a couponer, and I like watching other couponing videos. I learn that way, too. I learn about other things that I wouldn't even imagine that way too. I like to watch Krista Coupon's lives. I like, you know what I mean? So I'm not, you know, dogging anybody by any means. Hold on. You know, I just think that this is my avenue of income. I'm going to support other people that do that as well. So I don't know. That's just me. But yes, I saw this on another YouTuber's video, and I saw that there was an issue with the coupon, and I will say this, if you misuse it on accident, it's not the end of the world, because it's not that big of, if you intend, unintentionally misuse this coupon, then it's a mistake and you move on. I accidentally did that earlier in the week, and it is what it is. It happens. Now, the coupon I'm referring to is the Nature's Bounty Beauty coupon. It is a large $10 off coupon. So I got this one here. This is the a moisture treat to hydrate dry skin with hydrolic acid plus vitamin E. Okay, so I got this one here, and then I got Clear Complexion. And this one is to help people with non-cystic acne with zinc and manganese. And I get a zit once in a blue moon, but I'm like, I'm 38, is that ever gonna stop? But anyways, these are on sale for $14.99, and we have that $10 off coupon. Or can you guys see them better that way? Okay, so I really wanted to try these. So anyways, the $10 off coupon is for Nature's Bounty, and it has a picture of one of these, but then in really fine print right here, I don't even know if you can see that. It's not going to be clear. It's so little. It says Beauty. The coupon is not clear. The amount that you can use on the coupon per shopping trip is not exactly clear. So I know that some YouTubers have actually called Nature's Bounty to inquire about this, and it's like they need to be a little bit more clear with their coupons if they are, because what was happening is that people were using this $10 off coupon on like gummies that are normally $10. And so they were getting them for free, which is fine. You know, to get something for free, it happens all the time with couponing. It's like, and of course it was an accident. It wasn't meant to dismay or persuade anybody to do something wrong. So, anyways, just be mindful of your coupons. And if you look at it and you interpret it one way, but it means another way, and it's not correct the way you use it, then you know what? You live and learn. And we don't need to bash other couponers or YouTubers for doing that, because we all are just trying to get through the day. We're all trying to save money and get nice things for ourselves. Like, I would love to try stuff like that, you know, but, oh, I ordered the coupons because they did not come in my Retail Me Not. I order Retail Me Not, but it didn't come in that Retail Me Not. So I had to order the clipped coupons, and I order them from WeCouponClips with a Z.com. And I think it cost, I think I ordered 6 of them, but I probably won't use, but maybe do a deal again, maybe somewhere else. I don't know. But I think it was like 30 cents a coupon, and then, it was 30 cents a coupon, and then, it took less than a week for me to get the coupons. So I definitely wanted to do the deal for my channel and to try it. And so anyways, they were $14.99, and the $10 coupon took it off. And then I used my $10 care pass extra buck to pay for the $5 on each one of them. So they were free for me. But anyways, altogether, I spent $2.17, and then I got back $15 in extra bucks. So I'm really happy with my deal, my scenario today. And okay, so we're going to go into Walgreens. I just wanted to do a quick little break in between my CVS haul in here, so you knew what was going on and I didn't get comments saying, I didn't know you were going to Walgreens too. And so anyways, we're going to go inside. We're going to do a quick little deal.
Okay, so this is going to be simple and easy. We're just going to grab 4 oil of Olay, or just Olay body washes. They are 2 for $11, and we have an 8 off of 4 coupon that is only good until the end of the week, and it is only good for Olay or Old Spice items. You can get these 4 body washes here, or you can get the bar soap. I prefer the body wash. And so yeah, it will equal out to about $1 after I am done. I'm going to roll a $8 extra, oops, an $8 register reward from the Revlon deal right here, and then I'm going to pay with points, making them only $1 for all 4 of them. Then these little bottles of hairspray are $1.99 a piece. There, buy one, get one 50% off. And then when you buy 4 items of Dove or Tresemme, you get 5,000 bonus points. And I only grabbed 3, and I don't know why, but I did return them and I redid the deal. But here is the tag here showing the little bitty bottle that is $1.99 that is included, so that you can see that yes, it will work.
All right, so we are back in from Walgreens, or I'm back in from Walgreens, and what I wanted to do was that we had that 8 off of 4 coupon pop up yesterday, and I thought, what better way to use that $8 Revlon register reward to use it on the Olay? Because there isn't really a great deal. It's 2 for $11 right now, so it's $5.50 a piece. You can use it on the bar soap, or you can use it on the body wash. And so I got 4 of the body wash. They are 2 for $11, or 4 for $22. Use that $8 off coupon, so that will bring it down to $14. And then use your $8 register reward, and it'll bring it down to $6. Pay with 5,000 points. You only pay $1 plus tax. So, hello, perfect deal, perfect deal. And I've been waiting for another Olay deal to come along. So then I just got 2 drinks, because these are perfect filler items. These are usually always 2 for $1 or 1 for $0.99, and I think they ring up. I think what happens when you ring up, they ring up. One will ring up 99 cents and one will ring up for a penny. So I just wanted to show that. Then I got another thing of Oreos, because they're $1.99. So those are great. I like to have a couple at night after dinner. And then the last thing I got, and I'm going to go in and fix it because I did it wrong, is these right here. These are on sale for $1.99, They are also buy one, get one 50% off, but you're supposed to buy four and not three. So I'm going to go and I'm going to return it, and I am going to get four of them and then get my points. Because what's going to happen is you're going to get four of these, and you're going to get 5,000 points for getting four of these. And they're buy one, get one 50% off, so they're going to be $5.98. So it'd be a good way to roll some points. But anyways, that is all. I ended up spending, I spent $3.96, and I am super happy with that. I just came to get the Olay, but I was thirsty, and then I thought, you know, I'm gonna get some Oreos because I wanted to get more than one last time, but whatever. So anyways, guys, that is all for today's video. Thank you so very much for watching, and I am feeling a little better today, and so I am really glad and happy that everyone was, you know, sending me well wishes and prayers and good thoughts for me to feel better, and I am starting to feel better. I've had a stockpile sale planned, so last time I tried to film it, but this time I'm going to try a lot better. So you're going to see the majority of my stockpile, and then I'll show you how I price things and everything like that. So yeah, I know, and a lot of people, they want to sell bundles because they get, you know, they get an abundance of items and they want to, you know, make a little bit of extra money, and I totally understand that and I totally get that. Last time I made quite a bit of money. I made like $400, so I was super happy with like just a couple hours of work, so I was really happy with that. And I mean, people were coming in and drunk. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Thanks for all your love and support. We're at 11,000 subscribers. That is insane to me. That is insane to me. I've been doing this. I started in the middle of January, and yeah, I started in the middle of January, and then now it's the beginning of October. So I've done 10,000 subscribers in 9 months. So that's insane to me. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye.